I saw it was at least a foot higher than me, and I knew it was going to be really bad, so I gripped the railing as hard as I could, but the wave had so much force, it ripped me from the railing into it.
Today, there are still signs that a massive wave came over this pier. There's tape up, and there's also still seaweed, which came across the pier when the wave went over. Lifeguards are back for another day at the beach. It's hard to forget the 8 people injured.
We saw people start waving and people getting carried off.